You know, Jackie, this thing inside of you, the darkness, to you, it's a curse. But not everyone sees it that way. Hmm? It's like that old saying, one man's curse is another man's... Give me. You know, I mean, that's a stupid way to think, obviously. The darkness is the possessor, not the possession. But stupid people do stupid things, which is why many of them have tried to steal the darkness over the years. Lucky for you, I guess, these attempts usually don't go very far. Take this relic, for instance. Over time, it has earned the name the Fool's Phylactery. If you ever played D&D as a kid, and looking at your muscles, I will assume you did not, you'd know that a phylactery is like a Tupperware for souls. It keeps them safe, fresh, unspoiled. It also doesn't fucking exist! Nowhere in all the black arts is there such a thing as a phylactery. See, the Fool's Phylactery is a hoax perpetrated by a monk back in the 1600s. He'd had his fill of religion and was looking to cash out, so he crafted this fancy container, forged some ancient scrolls, you know, then sold it to the first rube he could find. That idiot tried to catch the darkness and got eaten instead. You'd think that would be the end of it, but no. 400 years and countless dead later, this shit is still going on. People are fucking idiots. This is why I live in a box, under a bridge.